Oh, here we go. Oh, you caught me behind the scenes planning which celebrity was going to be randomly chosen. Oh, my goodness. Oh, gosh. There, look at that. Vin Scully. Well, we haven't heard from Vin Scully in a while, and in a way, it's kind of nice that Vin Scully retired from baseball announcing before the pandemic, because I can imagine he would have felt very depressed sitting up there in the booth over a Dodger Stadium full of cardboard cutout people. I can't imagine that would be a very cheery sort of sight for a man who spent so many years looking down at bleachers full of Dodger fans. Everything you add to the truth subtracts from the truth. This is interesting. Everything you add to the truth subtracts from the truth. Very nice philosophical point. What do you think that means? What does that mean to you? That's what I'd like to know. But not a fortune. So that's a good one, though. I like this concept. It's true. You add to the truth, and it diminishes the actual truth. Because truth is kind of like, almost like a vacancy. It's like there's only, wow, it's a big discussion. But let's say for you, truth, wow. Someone is going to come to you today and reveal that they were not truthful. And that's going to change your whole view of them. And strangely, you're going to have a much stronger, better relationship with them. Wow, that is a very specific fortune. They left it up to me, so that's what happens. Okay, let me know if that came true, all right? And hey, everybody out there, Judy, Fate, Dave Mann, who else is top of mind out there? The Sim Captain, Simon Brooks, all you guys that write me over and over again, I really appreciate it. There are others, and forgive me, I don't have the full list, but I love that you watch, and keep in touch. I appreciate it. See you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.